I want to know how you guys price your gas here in town. Do you do it off of a markup, off of an invoice? How do you do that? And their answer back to me was, well, we send out our store manager every 2 hours and look to see what the other prices are to make sure we're in line with everybody else. I said, well, okay, but you guys have the most stores in town. And so are you sure that that's really the way you do it? Because I think you could take the lead on this. And they said, no, that we send our store manager out every 2 hours to check the prices in town to make sure we're in line with everyone else.
CRI contacted Casey's and Kum and Go corporate office for a comment. Kum and Go said the following in an email. We set our gas prices based upon product and transportation costs, as well as individual market dynamics. Casey's responded to the following in an email. We typically do not lead the market up and down on gas prices. We identify who we believe our competition is surrounding a particular store and monitor their prices throughout the day and then make price adjustments accordingly.